Hello everybody, it's Mike here at Game From Scratch, and today we are looking at Unity's just announced Best of 2018 Asset Sale. Basically, they took some of the best-selling assets or the best new assets on their asset store, bundled them together, various different prices, and have made them available to us. Now, the cool thing here is if you already own something in a bundle, you don't have to pay for that thing. So if they bundled 9 things together, but you happen to own 2 of them, you actually only pay a bundle price or you get the discount on the remaining 7 items. So without further ado, let's jump in and first off, take a look at some interesting use of the English language here. So this is the Best of 2018 bundle. This is like the greatest hits bundle, I suppose you could call it. And I love this sentence right here. 2018 saw the release of many amazing assets. New tools that do things nothing has done before. New tools that do things nothing has done before. Not exactly sure what that means, but basically what they've done is collected 10 of the very best and discounted them for a limited time. So what is the discount? Well, on this particular bundle, you save 33%. And this bundle is consists of Amplify Imposters, Polygon Nature Pack, NatCorder Video Recording API, Bakery, Puppet 3D, Living Particles, Path Painter, Archer Effects Pack 1, Mountain Trees, Dynamic Nature, and Any Portrait. Now, I could jump into the details of these, but frankly, that will make this video very, very long. Now, what you might be interested in is how much does all of this cost? Well, for each one of these bundles, you can drill down into the Get Bundle, and it will bring you to this page, which is exactly what I'm going to do. So you can see these are all the pieces that are in it. So you see here, Living Particles, regular price is $29.99. In the bundle, it's $14.99 for a discount of 15%. Now, that is kind of interesting because this is actually looking more like a half price bundle. Where does it stop being half price? It doesn't. All right, so I don't get there. Oh, no, these two are not full on half. Oh, no, just this one. Everything else on here seems to be a half price as opposed to a 33%. But you see this one would cost $215 as opposed to the regular price of $422. Now the next bundle in this package is the Procedural Worlds one. This is Gaia and the company behind Gaia have released a number of different assets. They've bundled them all together into one package here. This one you save 55% on. Now that's what they say. Let's see what it looks like when we actually do get the bundle. So you get Gaia, Gena 2, CTS Complete Train Shader, Path Painter, Pegasus, and Sector Complete. Now again, if you own any one of those individual elements, you still get all the savings. You just don't have to buy that one particular piece. And the Get the Bundle link brings us to this where you see Sector is $100. Discounted 55 for a 45, $37 for Pegasus goes down to $16.65, CTS would be 25 as opposed to 57, so literally about half price across the board, and see, now this is interesting. I own Gaia, so it's not showing up in this list. So if you already own the plugin, it's not going to show up. Unfortunately, this is going to create a challenge for you because I don't know what the price of Gaia is in this bundle. Sorry about that, because I actually own it from a previous deal. But that's exactly how this works. So if you own an asset, it is automatically removed, but you continue to get the discount as if you are buying it as part of the bundle. And I love that because I hate buying bundles and having duplicates of things I already own. It really just kind of kills the value of the bundle. All right, so let's move on to the next one. We've got the Heroic Fantasy Creature Library. This is 90 creatures and characters rigged, animated, ready to go. This one has a savings, they say, of 55%. It is composed of Heroic Fantasy Creatures Full Pack Volume 1, Full Pack Volume 2, Full Pack Volume 3, and if we get the bundle, you see it is composed of those three volumes, and your savings are, again, a discount of almost $200 on each one. Again, your total price, though, is $472, so it's not cheap at this point in time, but if you were to buy the full thing, it would have been over a grand. So if you were going to buy this anyways, this is a huge deal. Next up, we have the Polygon Library. It's 21 packs from the Polygon series, save over $400, build the game prototype and prototypes you've been waiting to. This one is only available to December 31st. That's actually kind of interesting. So all of these have slightly different deadlines as well. 31st, this very first one is available until the 6th. So do be aware that they have different technical cutoff points. But the Polygon Library consists of, I think it's 21 different packs, 9 more are shown down here. Again, so Dungeons, Fantasy, Knight, Pirate, Sci-Fi, you name it. And if you were to buy all of these things separately, you will see, they're normally about $20 on sale for 9, $20, 9, $30, $13.50. So various different discounts. And again, if you already own one of the things over here, it is removed from the bundle, so you are never buying anything twice. That's pretty sweet. And that is the major new bundles. Now, what's interesting is they had a previous sale going on, saving 33% on all bundles. And those were, so this is a lesser savings. Most of these have been 55% today, except for the best of 2018, which ultimately, actually, I think this is an error, because when I went in and drilled down, most of these are 50% savings, as opposed to the 30 or 35 they're claiming, or 33 that they're claiming otherwise. But there are also a number of bundles across the top here that are still active. These are from a long time ago, but we get the World Building, Characters, Quick Prototype, and Professional Essentials. These were back on Black Friday, but they're still going on for a while. Let me see when I can get this one till. Oh, it doesn't actually say. So this might even just be an ongoing thing, but you say 33%, and this one actually includes Gaia CTS, so a lot of what's actually in the best of is in this pack as well. The other one we've got here is the Ultimate Character Package. This one includes, I think this dialogue system was in another pack too. So you want to be careful that you're picking up the right thing, but these bundles that I'm showing you right now, so this one right here, the World Building, the Ultimate Characters, and the Quick Prototyping, I think there's one more here, Essentials for Professional. Those four bundles that are ongoing are separate to the promotion I've shown you so far, because these ones are all or nothing. So even if you buy it, if you already own one of the previous contents to the bundle, you are not getting the deal. So the only ones you are getting the deal on are the Best of 2018 bundle, the Procedural World bundle, the Heroic Fantasy Creatures bundle, and the Polygon Pack bundle. So those are the only ones where if you own portions of it, that you are going to get that discount. And also, these all appear to be 55% off bundles, as opposed to those other ones being 33% off. Okay, was that confusing? Hopefully not. Again, just kind of bringing this to your attention thing, because there are some cool options out there. Another neat thing is, at least personally, Unity is offering an affiliate program. So if you do purchase anything, some of it does come back to help this channel. So if you are going to go ahead and buy any of these, if you buy them through the links I've provided down below, I really appreciate it. It helps the channel out in general. But again, this is just a nice group of sales. I love the world we live in terms of the number of sales, like between Steam, Humble Bundle, and now the Unity and Unreal Asset stores. Why pay full price for anything ever again? Because we are just flooded with awesome deals. And this is another one. So if you're looking for any of those things on that list, hopefully your Christmas just came a little early, and hopefully you got some help from this video. If you're not using Unity at all, well, I don't know why you watched this video, to be honest, but hopefully you found it at least entertaining, and I will talk to you all later. Goodbye for now. Cheers.